What if all those things I did were the things that got me here? What if I was never redeemed? What if I already was? It took me years to be the woman my mother raised. It took me 4 years, 7 months, and 3 days to do it. Without her. After I lost myself in the wilderness of my grief, I found my own way out of the woods. And I didn't even know where I was going until I got there, on the last day of my hike. Thank you, I thought over and over again, for everything the trail had taught me and everything I couldn't yet know. How in 4 years I'd cross this very bridge and marry a man in a spot almost visible from where I was standing. How in 9 years, that man and I would have a son named Carver, and a year later, a daughter named after my mother, Bobby. I knew only that I didn't need to reach with my bare hands anymore, that seeing the fish beneath the surface of the water was enough, that it was everything. My life, like all lives, mysterious, irrevocable, and sacred. So very close. So very present. So very belonging to me.